Beaumont Hamel Friends, and only 68 were available for roll call the next morning on July 2nd. July 1st is Canada Day nationwide. In Newfoundland, it's also Memorial Day. We shall not forget the sacrifice that was made by those brave men and women. We'll have our musical selection, The Little Blue Forget-Me-Not.
Since 1812, with Isaac Brown, long before the graves were red with poppies, they wore the blue, forget-me-not. Graveyards full of heroes fallen, stones that bear no soldiers' names, new souls to heaven long departed, their praises sung at men's gate, where the words of John a grace still echo. In Passion Day, where their blood ran deep, red gunfire o'er the fields of Flanders, they died in droves round the town of Ely. Forget me not, we flower of beauty. Your royal symbol proudly stands, blue as the light of men who wore it, far from their homes in Newfoundland. The sheep are grazing where trenches overgrown now lie. In stillness round the tree of danger, he prances blue and cloudless sky, where the caribou stands ever watchful, or very well our young men fought in memory of those valiant comrades who wore the blue. Forget me not. Now days on end, alone they slumber in Hamel Munchie and the song. Beneath the flowers and the small birds singing, rest with their blue, forget me not. Forget me not. Tiny blossom grows wild where loyalty is wrong. Undaunted by Atlantic fury, red like the blue, forget me not. Forget me not. Tiny blossom
ask Sarah Butler if she'd come forward, please, and lead us in our national anthem.